This first steps video is about setting up the environment in Vela. The environment can be found in the settings panel inside the scene section. There are three types of environments: color dome, image dome, and sky dome. Color dome lights the scene with a simple color or a two-color gradient, and is mainly used in material design or for composition. Image dome surrounds and lights the scene with an image, preferably an HDRI. You have several parameters available. For example, you can use offset X to move the image horizontally. You can see this also affects the illumination. Here is another example with a different rotation. Finally, Vela has a sky dome which provides physical sky parameters. In the sky dome panel, you can set the date, the time, the location, and optionally adjust the rotation to manually control the north direction. You can set the time from dawn till sunset. Let's switch the camera to another view to see a different perspective and more possibilities. This is another sunset view. To finish this sky dome example, let's set the time to noon. If we switch to the previous IVL, and load a different image, we can see this one has a more uniform lighting that won't change by rotating. If desired, individual channels can be overridden to customize lighting. For example, overriding the illumination channel with our previous sky dome, we replace the illumination of the scene while preserving the background and reflections. If we rotate the sky dome, we can control the illumination independent of the image. This has been an introduction to using environments. Be sure to keep an eye out for other first steps videos for more information about Vela.